And news just reaching, say the Olubadan of Ibadan land, Obasaliu Akamu Adetunji, has died. The monarch, who was 93 years old, died in the early hours of Sunday, January 2. The monarch, who ruled over 11 local government areas that make up Ibadan, died less than 1 month after the death of son of Ogbomoso, Oba Jimo Oyewumi. Sources at the Popoyemoja Palace of Olubadan said that the Olubadan died at the University College Hospital, Ibadan. Adetunji, who was crowned the 41st Olubadan on March 4, 2017, was born on August 26, 1928. He was the first of 17 children of his parents. May his soul rest in peace. Amen.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.